cables.
They tagged us, yeah.
Oh, I hope that lotion made it in.
Well, he'll be able to join. Oh, well, he probably won't.
User joined your channel.
Oh, God.
Oh, dear. Hurt.
I think Fishers is doing his math now, what the BR is.
Ooh, look at all those pirates.
We go for sales or for all?
Slow down the
ones in the back initially, then we can turn to zero and cut them off.
Load your double ball and all that good yummy shit.
FYI, I am recording, guys.
User joined your channel.
I say we had 45. What do you think, Third Link?
Yeah, had 45.
Had 45, boys. Let's just do it.
Or to the ships that are further right, head to the left of 45, more of a zero. Let's close in and engage them. But remember to keep grouped up. Do not get separated. Pay attention to the map.
And don't hide behind another ship. Always be trying to get clear to make your shot. Low chain in your front ship shot as you're closing.
And turn off your right broadside.
How do you do that?
F5.
But like I said, if you're to the right and you're being blocked, try to get to the outside.
Course is 45.
User disconnected from your channel.
We have a rattlesnake in here?
Don't worry about what's in here, worry about what you shoot.
No, I'm not worried, I'm just like weeded out.
And it looks like they decked our basic cutter.
Hey, look at this! Sherpa's in here! He got in here!
They tagged our basic cutter, so he was the spine. They're already starting to run, guys. They're already starting to run.
Alright, everybody turn to zero. Go through and put out Packer fleet.
Okay, guys, what should I do?
Pull zero.
Turn to zero. Just follow directions. Turn
to
zero.
Yeah, I'm just saying I'm in a rattlesnake, so there's not really much you can do.
Shoot sails.
Yeah, get behind him and shoot sails.
Yeah, you're very important to us, so they cannot escape. Tag them.
Alright, got it.
Okay, guys.
If you're towards the front, actually head one tick right of zero. One tick right of zero.
Yo, Mistwatch, what's your... where are you sailing? Don't go in front of a victory like that.
Got it.
To the ships in the rear, go more 45 or one tick of 45. To the ships that are close to them, turn towards them.
Is this the pirate fleet that I've heard about, though, that I just have nothing but first rates?
Yeah, first and seconds.
Mistwatch.
Because they've always been cowards.
All sails?
They're gonna bitch for we aren't fighting fair.
I'm getting to the left of you.
Damn it, I missed them. Oh, well, at least I have a fast reload.
Yo, Rattlesnake. Find Lord Vicious and tag him.
Yeah, I am drawing to tag, but the fact is, you know... Oh, wait, no. Oh. Guys, they're doing what I think we were fighting Danes a couple of days ago, and this is exactly what the Danes did. They kept leading us, making us chase them, and then they turned around and broadsided us, then ran again, and just carried on like that, and we ended up losing the fight because of it.
Yeah, I suggest everyone focuses Tommy Shelby with their chasers. Just Tommy Shelby, everyone, Tommy Shelby.
Okay, I just hit someone with the chase.
Sorry, guys, I have one answer for you. If possible, can we cap Ocean?
What?
I wish to board the Ocean ship.
He wants to cap Tommy.
I wouldn't recommend capping Tommy.
Just keep tagging them, boys. Just keep tagging them. I'm just sending balls through chains. Balls through sails here.
Only if possible. Nobody should lose the ship for this.
Yo, guys, can I ask you for a favor? Can I 1v1 Tommy?
Please, can we concentrate on the fight instead of what we serve from? It's proof.
No, it's not the ship. I just bet with him that we can win one.
Okay, I think I just hit Snoggy, so he ain't gonna be going anywhere. Trying to hit the ones that are further in front. So, oh god, I'm going too fast.
Wait, do you seriously didn't know the limits? You're gonna blame it on the game.
That's funny.
Yo, Herpaderp, why are you staying in line with us? Go faster.
Keep shooting all those sails, guys. Come on. Keep them
Go
all tagged
to
in.
To them. They won't kill you, trust me.
User Herp, disconnected from your channel.
You're talking in team.
Huh. You know what, I do find it funny though. I was actually gonna, like, if I had more time, I was actually gonna go back to port and get my gunboat instead. So, you know. Oh. Oh, I see, I'm getting hit because I'm right in the middle of you two and they're aiming at you, so I better get front. I can't seem to go any faster though because my sails have been damaged, so. Oh, no, here we go.
Just press that fucking W, okay?
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Okay, I'm going a little bit faster than you guys, so. Oh, that went right over.
Here they come, they're turning.
Oh shit.
Keep straight through them. The ships that are to the left, Warstorm, everybody like that, head more towards 45, one tip right of 45.
We're
trying to group up, but
we're all grouped in similar groups.
I think they're still kiting.
To be quite honest, they might actually go for me. I'm a heavy rattle, innit? So. They might want my ship.
I cannot, I just gotta get into a PC.
Herp-a-derp, your mic is open.
Oh, sorry about that.
Let's start listening to directions, guys. I've got people in front of me that are not shooting at a 45.
Alright, so we got a bunch of first rate sets to the left of all of us.
Yeah, we need to, the first rates need to run with the wind that are on the left side. To go up there and group up. They're trying to isolate everybody on that side.
Yo guys, don't if you get to Loki, if you get to Tommy Shelby, don't exchange broadsides, just turn rake him.
I find it funny, my sails are that small, they can't hear me.
Oh wait, do we demast Tommy?
It'll be very long.
Yeah, but, you know.
If you can change.
Come on guys, fight as a team or you're gonna die alone. Come on.
Yeah, I'm just focusing on keeping as many of them in the battle as possible, so. Yeah.
If you can focus Tommy, please, that'd be good.
I keep hitting Tommy with sails.
Because if one slows down and is ganked, they'll all have to come back.
So no, these guys are gonna, they're a one for all for one, they're gonna leave. But the thing is, they're starting to turn and engage our front ships, and they have us outnumbered over there. So the best thing they could do is turn and cut across their backside so we get back together.
You want the lead ships to turn hard? This is port.
Actually,
look at what they're getting. They're getting
Numeric,
no, Numeric
just say it. I don't care.
Yeah, it is liquidity.
I got to turn. If I don't, then Tommy's going to broadside.
You guys turn towards more zero. See if you can cut them in two.
That ship's on the right, you want to turn to zero.
Yes, turn to zero, see
yeah,
if you
cut
can...
cut through them, or you're numerically... They got numerical superiority on that side, because they're turning into you. And you're just going broadside
turn
to broadside.
Guard,
keep
turn.
Heading into them. and keep chaining their sails, slow down the back ones, and we'll destroy them.
They've switched the ball, they're trying to demast the front ships.
They're gonna have a hard time demasting.
It doesn't matter, we gotta cut through them and keep our group together. There's gotta be one third of our firepower is bucked off back here, because they turned hard right away from us.
The question is, you shouldn't be able to cut off Tommy.
I'm trying to.
Yeah, but if you try to cut off Tommy, you'll have your broadside open for his killing, you know.
It'll be three first rates in a row.
Oh, Tommy's right in the Al Ocean.
Yeah.
Anyone here got the Al Ocean sword?
I would say,
I don't know what the Al Ocean
sword
is.
Cookie, Loki, third guards, Bob. Keep on their ass. Keep. Course, one tick right of 45.
Yeah, we just got behind them, so they cannot shoot us.
What are you doing? You're running ahead of me.
Yeah, I know. I think fast enough to stay ahead, though, so. Yeah.
Alright. Sure. By cutting that way, look what we're gonna have off on our right side. We're actually isolating them, turning them back to the main fleet.
They're turning left.
Good job, guys.
Jesus Christ. More sails. I've never been this bad before.
We need to start slowing them down.
If you can get a broadside of chain into some of the stragglers, do it.
I mean, I would turn to do broadside, but I'm that close to all these, to all of you guys now.
Yeah, we're too close together.
Yeah.
Start lining up.
Oh god, they're aiming
at me again. Warsword, you're like slowly pushing me into the guy next to us.
I have guns connected.
Ah, okay. Just like, he's slowly coming at me.
I would like to thank everyone who took their time to participate in this massacre.
Logging again.
Whoops, I had the wrong guy.
They're going for the run again. They're going for the run again. And nobody drop out of the battle. Because that's what they're waiting for.
Wait, is their fleet left? Like.
I feel so, like, inadequate in this battle. I've never felt that before.
Keep chaining, just low chain.
Chain.
Yeah. That's what I've been doing, but. Like, I'm tiny, I'm like an ant. Although that's a good thing, because ants are really annoying. So, that's my objective, just to annoy them.
Yeah, I'm just gonna.
AUS, AUS, get your eyes off your guns. Pay attention to the
I'm
ships
back.
Around you. Newfie Dad, pay attention to what you're doing.
I am.
Oh, Tommy said.
I didn't hit you, you
I'm
hit
just
me.
Trying to create some space for myself.
Bet you did, you blocked off 63 guns.
Yeah, Tommy used his sail repair.
There's enough space for me to do a broadside or what? He's too big now, though. I can't actually hit the sails, I don't think. Oh, hold on. Might be able to. Oh, there we go. Yeah. He did absolutely nothing.
Kitty and Chaos, Oh, never mind, I'm just gonna turn on.
Yeah, I'm following the ship ahead of me, I'm trying to turn him.
Yeah, I know, I was just thinking of stern raking him.
Yeah, watch out, Akarian. The Redman's turn left.
Alright, we're too close for them to do any of their frigating back and forth. We're doing a really good job, guys.
Oh yes, I actually did something to the sails. Nice. 1%.
1% at a time, that's all we need. Now people need to get their eyes off their guns. There's some guys that are just staring down their guns and blocking out ships. Pay attention to what's around you.
Everybody listen up. Redman is turning hard left. To everybody in the left group, I am coming hard left.
I really need to get out of the open because they all keep aiming at me. They're not, well, they might not be aiming at me, but they keep hitting my sails. So, yeah. I'm just going to squeeze between you guys if I can.
Remember, if you get these lesser ships to drop back, you've got big ships that can fight them. Redman, you got beat up. Are you got a sail? You got a repair?
Yeah.
Keep turning. I'll try to protect you.
Surprisingly, I've took absolutely no damage in the entire match so far. That's nice.
My sails look like shit. My hull is like perfect.
What? Yeah, same. My sails are fucked, but my hull is just...
Yeah, my sails are 63.
My sails are at 50. I repaired them back down to 73.
Is the cutter still in it?
They're turning away from you, Redman.
Oh, there's Craig in his cutter.
Redman, I'm gonna drop back and get behind.
Bounty
Hunter is pretty well. I did manage to do quite a bit of damage to Bounty Hunter, so if, Loki right and now. Fox can try and concentrate on Bounty Hunter.
Oh god, I can't see anything. Too much smoke.
That's who I'm concentrating on, too.
Guys, they all repaired their sails to 90-something percent. Their sails.
Because I got perfect.
Loki's gonna pull in behind Foxy.
Okay, my sails are at 78 right now. I don't know whether I should initiate repair or should leave it for a little bit.
No, at least
leave it for a little bit. As long as you can keep up with some of them, you're good.
Oh,
I'm 59, brother, and I still ain't used it.
Yeah, once it gets down to that far, it's really hard for them to do additional damage.
Oh, I see. Although I am a rattle, so it really isn't. They ain't gonna get away from this thing. No matter how hard they try.
Our ship. Okay, they're turning again.
Okay. Oh.
We'll load chain and get plenty of long sails or something.
I'm gonna load bull, because the one's too far for my chain, so.
I got them repairing sails that are the ones that are isolated in the back, just to let everybody know.
Actually.
Oh god, what's going on here? Oh, everyone's grouping together. Oh shit.
We're turning, by the way, people to the right.
Fox, you'd be careful.
Four or five ships out, way to the left, if they can come in a bit.
You know what, this is actually more fun, playing the little ship, than it is playing the big ships.
Of course, it's always.
Lerp, I'm coming on your six, I'm gonna fall in line with you.
Like I said, guys, if possible, look at the map, look at opportunities to cut off three or four and kill them.
We've got Fox going through, he's getting ready to block off a victory,
my
and
FPS.
A Santissima. Pucha is getting ready to be isolated.
Like I say, all those ships around Fox, Loki, Kidman, Nufi Dad, Orion, all y'all... Get on those three ships and kill them.
My FPS is terrible right now. It's under 20.
Hey, Arcadian, I'm turning right. Turn right if you can.
They're turning back to the left again. They're Roger. Turning back a left.
I'm just following your lead.
Yeah, they're going to turn back and save their ships. Go 4-5. Go through them.
Alright.
Is this what every multiplayer match is like, by the way? Just half the battle, just chaining and chasing.
Slowing down, isolating, yes.
Yeah.
You gotta focus, got fire. We gotta pick a target, isolate it, and sink it.
Well, Fuzzy had the bearded seems to be... Oh, he's... Oh, he's repairing his sails. He was at about 74, and now he's at 79. Hm. Oh, are they all repairing their sails now?
Yes, they're trying to get away.
None of them have got away yet.
Foxy, if you can load chain, you'd hammer them all.
If you have problems with your FPS, just turn all the settings to low.
No, it's not like a slideshow, but you know it is. It's a lot of lag. It's fine though. Can deal with it. Dealt with worse. I mean, what else should I expect from coming into a match like this?
Bounty Hunter's fucking pretty low. Quarter health on one, half on the other.
Isolated now.
Feels bad to have fucked up sails.
What? Oh no, Bonnie, that's not.
Don't send
that.
Too many people on Commodore Clay. Let's go 2-on-1 on Commodore Clay.
No, nice skin, Richard. Never actually seen that skin for the victory before.
Which one?
What Richard has?
Yellow,
Richard
blue?
Drawn.
Yeah, it's the Swiss Guard paint.
Yeah, it's nice skin though.
I mean, it looks ugly. It looks like a damn Inger.
Yeah,
I know I have one on my bit.
Yeah.
It's better than the all black one.
Yeah.
I would agree with that.
Just gross looking.
No, all black one is pretty... I mean, depends on the taste. Some people find like ships like Pavel really ugly, but I just find one beautiful.
Yeah, I like it because it's a Russian ship. All Russian ships OP.
Well, in this game, not really.
No, it's nice to believe. It's nice to dream.
Stalin wasn't born yet, so they don't have a Stalinium.
No, they don't have Stalinium, but what about Stalinwood? They might have that. Secret project.
Stalin
travel back in time. Get Stalinwood. Let's place on their ships. It's funny though how they made. How that's a Russian ship, yet the Russian Navy wasn't really the best in this time.
Yeah,
period.
We had this discussion 5,000 times with the devs as well. A couple of us got even banned for it, so let's just leave it at that.
They were good against the Turks.
They're going to get Turkish weapons, Turkish ships apparently as well.
Yeah, they did very good against the Turks, but that's about it.
Oh god, slow down. Oh god, what's going on? Oh god. Is this gonna just turn into just complete mayhem now? Any moment. That's what it looks like.
Why is Tommy Shelby getting away?
Oh, I knocked Commodore Clay's rudder out.
He'll fix that, don't worry.
Okay, I just chained Brogs, so he ain't getting away. Of course, that's the one that's isolated from all the others, so, yeah.
They're trying to go for a board on somebody that got in a bad way.
I don't think they'll board anybody. Their ships will stop. They're trying to get everybody out.
Oh yeah, you mean Arcania? The one that's like in the one that's in the middle of four of them. Yeah. Look, that doesn't look good. Considering the health on the one side. Oof. 84 sails.
Well, granted, he is slowing them down.
Hmm. I think I found what I'm best at, which is annoying them and shooting the sails, so. Because I can't hit the hull for shit.
Yeah, guys, watch. Please make sure you end.
Oh, God. This.
Kidding.
Great.
Turn that yes, to Arcana, I'll give you a new paddle for what you're doing right now.
To be quite honest, I am fully surprised that I have not accidentally rammed anyone yet.
Well, this is not a hurdle.
Somebody is on fire.
Arcane, is it?
He's burning out, he's ready to blow.
Rattlesnake.
Arcane, you explode, just blow them all up.
Blow them up. Do it.
Oh, please do it.
Oh God, no.
They're all turning to the right.
I see you, don't worry about it, I'm turning rattlesnake.
Now, what I'm worried about the most is just like the front mast, because that just loves to come off.
So. Yeah, Brits, watch that out. Don't get too close to him.
Blow up already.
Oh God. Okay, I was worried that broadsword was going to hit me somewhat. But... Ooh. I'm getting too paranoid now. Although that's understandable considering that my ship is just a dinghy compared to all of these.
Oh my God.
I'm just gonna say this is the first like PvP battle that I've been in against a big fleet that we're actually winning. I've been in five others, and we lost every single one.
Yeah, this one just doesn't want to explode.
He ain't gonna blow now.
Damn it, Sammy. I've never seen a ship explode yet.
That's a and I got videos of exploding, man.
In between you.
Okay.
I got one of a French Vic going up.
Everybody in the right group, y'all need to turn more towards zero. We have a lot of ships being isolated.
Yeah, I'm telling you now.
Because I'm getting pushed out.
Yeah. Well, the fire ship's good now. You can turn back
Lord
to zero.
Buzz.
Damn it.
I was really hoping I'd blow up on them.
Better luck next time. Yeah, it doesn't go your way every time, does it?
Nah. Well, I was able to isolate some of them, so whatever.
Yeah. To be quite honest,
I would say if Fantasy, Trupal, and those guys came back to about 90, they would turn a bunch of them.
Okay, I can't catch up to any of them anymore. So, my sails have been damaged too much. I'm gonna need to repair it now. So. I only got 131 sailors. Look, considering I'm in this, that anything's good. I'll take anything. including more speed.
How are you not catching up to us? Like, you're in a route, like,
I know, but
more percent than us. No, we have same.
Yeah, I'm not, in a normal route, though.
Repair them, go full sails, repair them, and sail in a straight direction. Don't change your course.
Trupal, try and turn Sepharon towards us. He'll turn him right towards the leg.
Yeah, I'm in a heavy route, not a normal route, so I'm not as fast, but... Yeah, but my sails are slowly repairing, so...
That guy's not like it matters.
Yeah.
Good luck to you.
Guys in the right group, head more towards zero. I know y'all trying to get chain shots, but we got seven ships cut off.
And there will be more cut off because turning more will slow us down.
Hold on.
They've formed a line.
There's a Reno. Wait, is that Reno always been there?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Because I saw French Renos outside the battle as well. Well, are the French with them as well?
And Spanish, or Swedes.
Well.
Good luck with the battle, lads. I'm so disappointed I didn't blow up.
I'm gonna need some help. They're slowing down. I got Lord Vicious and two others back here by myself. Struple, you coming back?
That you red? Coming over.
Oh, I'm catching up to him again.
Yeah, those victories in the front, like, shit, one's already dead.
User left
drop
your
back.
Channel.
I mean.
Oh, so I'm gonna guess we're going for Fuzzyhead because he's on 74% sail, so...
Just go for all of them who are in, who are the furthest. They can tag him.
Okay. Loki, Kidman, Newfie Dad, Orion. Turn to 135.
We just lost a victory.
That is what down.
That was like, a guy that was at all the comms. Dead.
Why are there some ships not at full sail in our group? Tune you, are you turning?
I'm finding this bloody hilarious, by the way. Please don't ram me, thank you. That wouldn't be nice. Just trying to load ball shots off and get this guy in the rear. Damage is real up.
Somebody's on fire.
I'll get me.
What happened to the cutter?
Somebody sank him.
Somebody in our team sank him because they got 2 kills and 3. Pirates got 2 kills. And it's on Victory and Pavel.
Open mic.
Oh, sorry. I keep holding down the button.
Well, you do have a quiet background, but we can hear your breathing.
Oh, sorry.
Third lane, red man, I'm coming hard left.
That would put me through the wind.
No, I'm coming hard left. I got
to... Oh, okay, so you're going to come past me, okay.
Yeah.
I'm going to keep trying to damage Fuzzy Head's rudder, so... Yeah. All the annoying things.
Ooh, I just stern rake
Lord need to
Lord
get
Vicious.
On the far. We need to get on the far side of Slaerdon and we can sink his ass.
Yeah, I know, but I can't. That's my bad side.
I'll take that job. You just keep that other guy off.
Oh, go on.
Through, I'm gonna go on your right side. You can turn inside me.
Ooh.
Do you want me to go inside you?
I got a stern rake on Lord Vicious. He lost a bunch of crew and a couple cannons.
Warhammer's on fire. Everyone move away from Warhammer. Just like 5 ships around them here. Karu.
Could someone... Karu, can you get on war in between me and Warhammer? This is Redman.
Set the fire in the water set.
I just realised something. I was chasing. Sorry, War. I was chasing the completely wrong ship. I didn't look up to see the names. Whoops. See, there it goes. I know. I thought he was going to happen.
What? Warhammer's going to blow up. You're turning into him.
No, I thought he was. I thought he was. No, Warstor. I thought he was the one of the enemy ships, and I started having a go at him. Whoops.
Sorry. Is Shrew on Shrewpiel?
He put the fire out, but he's about to kill me unless someone gets in between me and him.
Sorry, Redman.
Yeah.
Look, please do not hit me. I'm trying to turn. I went into the wind again. Ugh. Seem to do this often.
Lord Vicious popped his repair.
I just saw someone was on like 200 crew. Hmm. Or did I get a quick glimpse of the Reno or something? I don't know.
Nice maneuver, Newfie. I'm gonna fucking stern rake.
Okay, I could be. I should be good as long as I'm into the wind.
Holy shit! Wow.
That was a lot of sails that went down.
Yeah.
Did I just?
All right. What the fuck? Was that pirates? Was that all pirates?
Looks like. I think I went next to him and took some with him. I lost two masts.
Did all just blow up?
What the fuck?
Fire ship, yeah.
Well, boys, feel free to capture the,
This is
the first rates.
This is third guards. I need to leave because I've lost all my masts.
if you can't repair them, get out. I won't think less of you.
I can't repair. I already used it.
Yeah, I blew up.
By the way, people, Alan is still on fire. He can blow again.
I'm just gonna say this now. I have never known a Sixth Rate to blow up and take around about three or four first rates with it.
we haven't sank any of them.
I thought my game had crashed, dude. I saw all those masks come off.
That was just my ship blowing up. Because one of the pirates just did a full broadside on me. So, yeah. Oh well, at least I finally got to see what happened when the ship blew up.
User joined your channel.
Loki, come up that weak side. Don't come up the strong side, come up the weak side.
I'm just low.
Oh shit.
Oh yeah, he's on fire.
Play is on fire.
This is just fucking hilarious. So someone's recording this, right? I am. Okay, good.
Get away from that ship, guys.
My game automatically records.
Make sure you've got like a shot or two of just
turn to your left and get a broadside on that weak side. We can sink this bastard right here.
Alright, turning.
Bounty Hunter's completely dead in the water, by the way.
Fred, I'm just watching you. Just fucking sitting there. Just sitting there, fuck it up. Oh, yeah, sorry again about that. Oh, who else? Wait, is that still my ship? Oh, yeah,
there's a Santi on fire.
No,
Loki,
more,
you got
yeah, Santi's gonna go.
He's already used his repair. All you gotta do is get that armor down.
I was captured, apparently.
Yeah, if you get all your crew blown off, you're captured.
Well, so my ship didn't blow up, so whose fucking ship blew up then?
Gallons.
Loki, how's he look?
Hey, somebody recap. Somebody recap my heavy rail. Don't let him get my heavy rail.
Did he repair?
He already used his repair.
Well, he's no armor now.
To be quite honest, though, I'm just gonna say this now. When I heard that a ship
his armor stripped.
All right, you keep going. I'm gonna keep hitting that bastard until he goes down.
Okay.
Bounty Hunter, man.
Alan's gonna blow.
Bounty Hunter's pump just went down.
I didn't see Bounty Hunter until now.
Guys, are you catching up?
He's a giant rowboat.
Hold on, I've got
somebody get close to Bounty Hunter so I can take a good screenshot of it and just post it.
If anybody has a good shot on Tommy Shelby to kill his crew, please do so. I'm boarding him right now. I'm straight in the middle of them all.
Don't board Tommy Shelby.
Alan's fucking smoking, man. Jesus Christ.
Tommy's gonna have all fucking gold mods and he's
No, he doesn't.
Probably lost half his crew. He lost them yesterday.
Oh, okay.
The mast load issues if he can. I just took off one of his masts.
Yeah, I'm working on it with you. To your right.
Where'd my support go? Nelson? Fox?
I'm here, in front.
There we go, that's a good screenshot. Thanks, Darkboy, for being right next to him. So we get that.
User joined your channel.
Commodore Clay popped his repair kit.
How goes the fight, gent?
I still can't believe
really
this.
Good.
Not good, but we have them.
Yo, Jonesy, guess who's trying to fire shipping in a Santi?
Seriously though, can somebody spare the time to sink my ship? I'd rather see it sunk to the bottom of the ocean than one of them have it. So, it's the little one with the one mast.
Oh, someone saw it. Got an assist. We got Safarian down. Safarian is down.
Can someone help me?
Sorry.
Can someone help me?
Someone help me with some kind of shooting at me without you doing it.
Okay, boys, time to get Lord Vicious.
Richard Dreyfus, I'm turning to assist you.
Let me pass.
I'm going to him.
Yeah, I'm like, you can board him, I'll just... Sirik, and just let me pass.
I'm going after Lord Vicious, I'm going after Lord Vicious.
Can someone help me with a bounty?
Loki's coming up on bounty.
I'm trying to turn to help you, Richard Dreyfus.
Lord Vicious is full of warding mods, so careful.
Keep him tagged. Keep Lord Vicious tagged. I don't
He's
want
not
that
going anywhere, dude.
Away.
He's
take his crew down.
Yeah, he can get out, though.
Alright, so you still gotta tag him.
Yeah, we got him. I mean, he's surrounded by a lot of people.
Yeah, I'm gonna go side to side with him and sink his ass unless Warstone gets in the way.
Truthful, did he board you?
Yeah, show me that ass, you piece of shit.
You boarded him, okay.
Show me that ass, Vicious. Boy. Yo, I should record this and put it on Pornhub. Me, Sir Raking Vicious.
Like I said, I'm recording it. I can fucking make a whole fucking clip of this.
Fuck. I wasn't fast enough for this third rake.
Yeah, he's got about 300 crew left, but he's got buddies now. If I can board him one more time, I can cap him.
Krim, turn. You're not paying attention. Get off your guns.
User joined your channel.
Yo, are you guys gonna get Tommy Shelby?
Yes.
Okay.
Once I can get near him again, I already
Krim,
got a lot of
get
fish
off
food.
Of me.
Third guards, that's a nice sail you have there.
How's it going, third guards?
It's going pretty slow. My top speed's 1.1 knots.
You look like a Greek galley or some shit, you know? No, guys, we don't cap that motherfucker. We kill his crew, and we sink him.
You know, I'd say I'd be able to recapture the heavy rattle, but it's just sailing along with no crew. Like, literally, it's sailing towards a victory right now. It's a sailing towards Buzz. Of its own volition.
Guys, we got a lot of ships cut off.
Yeah, all the ships on the right need to come to the enemy
line. Yeah, I mean... Leave a couple ships with Vicious, everybody else turn left. We only need two ships on Vicious, everybody else head for the
Have everybody that's there. Over there start sailing back to us, though.
Well, we don't
because they're into the wind from where we're at. They're into the wind.
Wait, so we don't get to rape Vicious? Okay.
No, we think big picture. Think okay. Big picture.
Yeah.
What do you mean, big picture? One day we went to the port, all of the nations
brought
a flag for that port so they can kill him.
I'll just shoot it, sink it.
Come on, you guys, I'm getting shot the hell out here on the rest of them.
Yeah, we're coming back, but you are upwind us. Head back to us. Run through them if you have to.
Turn back, I'm running through them.
You eat paint chips as a kid? I do love how my ship is just sailing forward with no crew, though.
Mistwatch, can you keep Stonebreaker?
Vicious is down.
Yeah, I got you.
Got him.
There goes Vicious.
Oh shit. Pushy is on fire.
Fox, do you still have a repair?
Tommy has 31% sales.
Yeah, and 2 hours. I'm gonna board him again.
Oh my god. Can I have some fun?
Oh, what? Then? What the hell?
What?
He escaped!
You gotta keep him tagged.
Shelby!
Did you guys not... What?
I have two ships on me.
Get a picture of that.
I am very far from you.
Fuck God, man.
He, oh man. I'm trying to think of like an arrow to the knee joke here, but
I know I was trying to do the same thing.
Kidman, if you can stay with Fuzzy Head.
Oh, I'm going to try one now. I used to be a first grade like you, but then I took a cannon to the mast.
Warstone, everybody, they're starting to turn towards us. We need to turn to the right. We need to turn to the right.
But hey, I thought you were going to like get exit after, or would you could?
Oh, Bobzilla, watch out. I'm going.
Okay, you do lose the XP in that then, don't you? So. That ship on your left, that might have been the one that blew up, not me. Alright,
hey, guys.
Need to keep Fuzzy Head tagged, Kidman.
Oh, hey there.
Yeah, confirmed.
He's tagged.
Pushy is almost down on his right side.
Yeah, Shrewpool Fuzzy has about 760 crew.
Okay, everybody is running past these pirates rather than turning towards them.
Actually, look behind you, there's their leg. I am running straight into them, and I am 58% sales, and I've already repaired.
Worker, please,
you're doing
I sell like pop or whatever.
Tone Deaf,
did you play that song?
Well, not War Store. Tone Deaf,
there's a
shit
in front of me. Please,
Buzz Killington, turn into him.
Already.
Warstore, come on, man. Please.
I really
there's a
ship
in front of me. Look.
Something.
Yeah, just go.
Fast. Slow down a little bit and make your move.
Been like this for 1 hour.
Someone to make sure that Dorsen the Studbreaker is tagged.
Yeah, he's tagged. I think me and Bobzilla got him.
I'm turned on Fuzzy now. And I'm turning away from the bottle. I don't have a repair left.
Bob, are you gonna cap Fuzzy or you wanna sink?
I'm gonna sink him.
Okay.
I don't need the shanty, I want it to the ocean.
Hey Richard, can you put a broadside and Storbecker just to get him stuck
yeah,
already?
Yeah, if I can get out of the wind.
Alright,
I'm only going 24 knots right now.
My ship is still just sitting. Oh wait, no, it's still... Guys, it's coming towards you, it's sailing towards the battle.
What kind of ship is it? Beckett
it's
was just asking.
It's a rattle heavy.
You know, but my heavy rattle that blew up, it's sailing
it's
towards
a heavy rattle, Beckett.
It's going to be hard to stop, though, because it's just going to keep going.
Well, it's not exactly sailing, saying it's like moving along one knot. Maybe not even that. It's just sailing very, very slowly. Because, you know, it's only got one mass, so what do you expect? I mean, although if there's no other way...
Your is on fire.
If there is no other way, sink it, right? And if you're going to sink it in the most honourable of fashions by ramming it into the ocean.
Just ram it repeatedly?
Make it a submarine.
Shruple, do you want to cap Fuzzy Beard? Okay, Shruple's going to bud Fuzzy, so quit shooting him.
You know what? I came over to here to help somebody, and now we're all alone.
I still need some help. Stutterbecker is on my left side.
That's what you get for letting Tommy leave.
Ah, there we go.
Get.
Tony, you gonna take on Oliver?
This is amazing. Just watch.
Come on, Havoc, move. I'm getting my ass kicked here because I can't turn.
I'm trying.
This is amazing.
Herpa, your mic's picking up you eating on them brownies or whatever.
Oh, sorry.
And you're so good.
Just so I let you know.
Yeah, but I'm just watching Ferd. Corey was pushing.
Okay, Richard, drop this. Stick with Dorsten, the so and so forth.
Alright.
He's on fire.
Just let me get some distance, he's on fire.
Okay.
He's almost gone. He will try to blow before he sinks, though.
This is real teamwork, yeah.
But yeah, I mean, just make sure you keep them tagged, make sure you keep them in.
Wait, who did it say that sunk me? I don't know who it said sunk me. Scarby one of the ones I blew.
Karoo, see if you can rejoin the fight.
Dorsten's down.
Seriously, Bird is like... What did they call it? Floating batteries, innit? Or, it was like floating bunkers or something, or floating assault guns. Or
he's not floating, though, he's wallowing.
Oh, well, the rattle heavy sunk.
Well, it's not really his fault. Yeah, I just got broadsided and blew up. So, you know. I mean, I wasn't expecting it. Went to chain him, next minute you know, half of the people around me have got no sails.
Kidman, stay away from that victory, he's on fire. The one that's directly in front of you that you're sailing towards.
Yeah, I see.
Name?
Storbecker.
But yeah, we need to get more ships up there to help our guys up front.
Karoo, you can just leave me behind. I'll survive. I appreciate the push.
Wait, what? What victory zone for you? I just want to know. I don't know.
It's
he's
a pirate.
He's going down, but he's on fire.
Oh, yeah, him. Is he trying? I'm gonna guess he's trying to blow himself up.
Yeah, because he's sinking, so he's gonna try and blow.
Commodore Clay is on fire.
Yeah, he'll sink before he'll blow.
Commodore Clay has lots of health, they're good.
Although it wasn't really a surprise he'd go on fire, I mean, look, he's only got one mast.
Hey, third guard, how's it going?
Pretty slow.
That's what I like to hear.
Yeah, pretty slow, he has no masts, so, what you know. Wait, how fast are you actually going, Perth?
1.1 knots.
You'll get there eventually,
well,
man.
Well, good luck.
Pretty good for no mass.
Good Good luck trying to sail into the wind.
Luckily, I don't have to do that right now, but yeah. God help me if I do. Because
yeah.
This is at a good angle, too. It's a little bit more than 45, so...
You know what? I bet if you sailed into the wind, you'd probably go faster backwards. Probably like 1.6 to 2.0 knots.
That's maybe. Borderline depressing.
When your ship goes faster backwards, you know something is wrong. I really can't believe that ship is still able to move, though.
I mean, I guess you could go and cap the Vic that's just chilling there.
It'll take me about 6 years to turn around.
Well, I would ask if you could cap, my rattle, but the fact is it sailed away.
Well, no,
it sank too.
It actually is underwater. I'm like right next to it.
Is it sunk?
Yeah, it apparently had a leak.
Okay, good. I'd rather see it sunk. So, rather see it sunk than them bastards having it. Yeah. It cost me $750,000, that heavy rattle. Although I can afford it because I recently got very rich, so, yeah.
You realize that rattle's just gonna lose a Dura.
Yeah, I know. Don't really care. It was full durability anyway, so, yeah.
You could be a mate and spot me a couple million.
Mm-hmm.
It was worth a shot.
I might just buy ships on purpose and then just fit them with the fire ship upgrades. And just purposely ram into other ships.
Nelson Blood, why did you turn away?
I turned to give that guy a shot, now I'm turning back to give him another broadside.
Redman, can you get a shot on Cool Kid's right side? Here, nice.
This Oliver Tessian, he's a fucking... He's that gifted buck. He's the gifted buck. He's a teak crew buck. I just broadside him and took a quarter of his health off his buck.
Keep tagging them all so they can't escape.
Commodore Clay is gonna try and blow. Oh yeah, he's well on fire.
Yeah.
Run away from him.
Commodore Clay is gonna blow.
They're likely
Jesus Christ,
to be a second
we got
down.
Full health victory turning away from these guys. I'm getting embarrassed for this nation.
Unlike my
Clay's
father.
Clay's in fire shock.
Sherpo. Ask a question.
Oh, there he goes.
Sail, Joe, sail!
Oh, what? I was trying to take a shot off on that fucking renegade.
Dude, I have 54% sales. I am not getting away quickly.
Run, Forrest, run.
I'm trying, lovey.
Oh, man.
Nice.
Yo, Bobzilla.
Hello.
How the fuck did he escape?
I didn't have clue
I'm
gonna
behind
be.
You.
Kuru, can you make sure that R2 Y2 doesn't get on my right side?
Yo, Newfie, you're kind of in a sandwich.
Peanut butter jelly?
Peanut butter jelly time.
Nope, never mind. Clay didn't blow.
He's really trying, Redmond, but I'm going to hit chain of sails again.
Someone just died.
Well, at least we took down around about half of them, so... Be nice to take out all the ones that have sorry as their clan name. So.
Oh god, my throat, Jesus Christ.
Wait, this victory surrendered. Oh, okay. Yeah, it's sinking.
Red man!
Yeah.
Alright, good. I thought you were going to drive me back into the wind again.
Nope.
Third, I have no idea how you can just sit there and not be bored. Wait, are you bored?
I can't turn, they can board me. Holy shit.
I am fighting with two ships. If you want to help, I will be happy.
Somebody
can help here?
Third, I love it how you're surrounded by ships that can be captured, but you can't get to them.
Nelson, if you can start turning left a little bit.
I'm turning left.
And Havoc, once I get clear of you, let's focus on Snoggy.
Okay.
General Ship 9, that's Oliver Tresselon.
Oliver Tresselon is in that gifted buck.
I honestly thought you said something else when you said that first.
He's the guy riding the unicorn.
Like a single broadside, fucking! I dropped him 25% of his armor.
Yeah, I'm trying to keep him intact, but I'm just too slow. My sails are wrecked.
Another one of theirs went down.
Just keep spreading the pain, boys. Don't let them get away.
Yeah, I'm sorry, guys. Loki, Lord Busclington, and Liquicity.
Yeah, if Kuru 62, Tone Deaf, Mias, keep. I mean, I know some of y'all have shit sails, but we only got three ships up here facing five.
Why is there Ingermanan shooting us, Grim?
Oh yeah, they're salty.
Focus on history. He's the last one in line.
I'm going for him right now.
This is the part of the battle which I hate, where all the ones that are losing, they start getting all salty and start having a go at the ones that are winning because they ain't good enough.
No, it's not about how good they are, it's just we have very superior numbers.
That's the internet, though. I mean,
yeah, I know. I'm never gonna get away from it. I played World of Tanks.
When we decided to sell, we had like 17 or 19 first race in TS.
Listen,
we ended up getting like 20 something.
Listen, man. If you haven't played League of Legends, this is nothing for you. You know.
No, I played World of Tanks. Right.
Oh yeah, that's
yeah, that's bad.
And then
I really does it though.
I moved
people
to War
on
Thunder.
Our side do it too.
Yeah, I moved to War Thunder because of that. And then War Thunder got bad, so I moved to this.
No, War Thunder is like, nobody talks, you know?
No,
we
right,
just look at our
off,
boat, and we just cannot wait to get my hands on the best boat I can, you know?
No,
boat,
no.
Yay.
I've been in games where people just go absolutely apeshit at the ones that win. For no reason.
Yeah.
It's mental one, and so you know, all the World of Tanks players, they all started to move to War Thunder now, you know what I mean? Because that's like, because World of Tanks, because people are saying World of Tanks is dying now, so the World of Tanks players have moved to War Thunder, and I've moved to this now, so.
Well, I play War Thunder first.
At least this is nowhere near those two games in the, you know, the vulgarity.
Oh, no, 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 no. If this game had, like, player base that those games have, this would be even worse, because you have nations, bro, like, this would be so fucking
history
bad.
Pump is out!
Yeah, but that's the best part, though, because the best part about this game is it's so slow-paced that those said ragers, most of them will not play this because it's so slow-paced compared to the games they've played before, and they just get bored very quickly and they'll quit.
Good. It keeps the little kids out.
It's great. It is the perfect design. You know what I mean? Keeps the idiots out.
Are you guys still in the battle?
Yep.
Yeah.
No. What do you mean keeps the idiots out? I'm sorry.
Watch out, tone death.
Keeps
dropping sales.
Yeah, amongst the idiots. People who start wars in the comments for no reason. People who basically come on to be assholes.
I don't know if you ever heard of Sorry Clan. If you press tab, you'll see them. Yeah, those are the people you were talking about.
I was about to say, have you ever heard of Lord Vicious before? Or?
Herpaderp was just telling me he was actually thinking about joining Sorry.
No, I didn't. Fuck off.
Herpaderp. Oh,
what you were saying 15 minutes ago, man.
Guess who joined Sorry and sank in 2 hours? Did all that.
Alan?
Yep.
Oh, Alan,
yeah,
but
Alan did it, because Alan...
I'll never join the fucking...
Keep turning with
bastards.
History, keep turning with history. He's trying to protect that bad side, guys. Tone death, turn with him.
Are you a werewolf now?
No, that's a submarine, you know, and it's like, turn!
Oh, you sounded more like a fucking wolf.
Oh, well.
Well, my headset, you
did. I am an alpha male, so I'm predatory, I'm sorry. Ow!
Then you sounded like fucking cow for a tool.
Liquidity, we need to come up history's bad side and sink this son of a bitch.
I'm baiting him for you guys.
Yeah, I'm turning now. He's gonna get a broad from me.
That sorry player Snoggy just cut through us because he's trying to get his good side towards us. If someone can get on that bad side, we could have him down.
I wish I could use my spyglass while in spectator mode.
Can.
Can't. You can't?
Okay.
Hold on, Jeff. You gonna be able to hit him one more time?
Tab.
A whole shift and nothing happens, so it's a shame, really.
Because if I'm gonna use you as shield.
Okay.
Who's in the victory getting chased by a Pavel and a Victory? Or it's a Santi, never mind.
Did history shoot his left side already?
Happen a picture of this for Vicious's clipboard.
I got a picture of one of the first that had no masts, if that counts.
But Vicious never loses, so this will be selective memory loss again.
No, man, I'm putting that on Pornhub, I tell you. Make an account right now, Lord Vicious.
Lord Vicious, do the dishes.
Third, fire the cannons.
Alright, we all getting out.
500,000 gold, I'm happy.
Let's see what it comes up as. 1.1 million gold, 15,000 XP.
Jeez.
Wow.
Yay!
I got 600.
4,400 gold, 43 XP.
I lost 140 crew.
Oh yeah, I got the Vicious Victory.
I really should have went in my Pavel.
You should paint it like red or something.
1.5 thousand
sail hits. Everybody, you sail the Ralph like heavy.
Everybody out.
We all jumping out.
Everybody.
Okay, I'm out. Oh, I'm going out there. Oh yeah, I died, so I don't spawn back where the battle started. I forgot.
Shoople, it's a 2-4 life oak stiffness.
He brought a crappy one. That's all.
And
we have good word too.
You have masked again.
Yes, I was going to say I magically spawned 2 more masks.
All right, let's do one repair. Use one repair kit in case we get jumped on the way in.
I doubt we're getting jumped on the way.
No.
And Schuppel, it is in Kingston because I had no space in Moment.
Good job. It was fun tonight.
Yeah, it was good. Good times.
It was good crushing vicious like that.
I mean, it wasn't really fun because we spent all of our time cheating.
We sank all but a couple of them.